Proud to be the only candidate in 1960 with the nomination of two political parties, although I'm not certain how many tickets are now headed in how many states by Senator Goldwater. We had an interesting convention at Los Angeles, and we ended with a strong Democratic platform, which we called the Rights of Man. The Republican platform has also been presented. I do not know its title, but it has been referred to as the power of positive thinking.